friends, my name is Shamim, and today we're gonna react to the 45th episode of Avatar The Last Airbender. Let's get started. Water. Earth. Fire and air. Man, I've watched this opening like, what, a million times now? But it's okay, it's still fun to watch. Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Airbending. Yep, yep, the Avatar vanished. All that happened. Yeah, I know, Katara, I know, you've told me, I remember. But I believe that Aang can save the world. Avatar, the Last Airbender. Book 3, Fire, Chapter 5, The Beach. Oh, here's the Fire Nation crew, Azula and Zuko and their friends. Oh, they're being sent on a little vacation again. Man, look at Zuko's hair, it's so long now. People's hair is really changing this show. They grow so quickly. Welcome to the island. Wow, what is this place? Oh, it's a cute little house here. Doesn't seem like there's much to do, but still. What are these women here in this painting? Oh, it's these two old ladies. But when they were young, I guess. Ember Island is a magical place. That's what these ladies are saying. Give it a chance. Okay, okay. Can help understand yourselves and each other? Oh my god, these ladies. Even Zuko's eyes got covered because the old ladies are getting prepared to go to the beach. Oh, and the Avatar team is also swimming. Yay, Aang's having so much fun. Woo! They're not in the same place though, are they? Like Aang and the team and then Zuko and Azula and that crew? I hope not. I hope that they're not in the same location because that would be kind of disastrous. Although these two Fire Nation people saw the Avatar, which is not good, and they're sending a message to the Fire Lord now. Oh my, this is gonna cause some trouble. These two are so excited. Are they in the same place? I hope not. But honestly, it could be. I'm not sure because they're both in the Fire Nation, right? So it's not impossible that they would end up in the same place. But it's interesting though that in the Fire Nation, they're not allowed to dance, for example, but then they can go to the beach? How do these restrictions work exactly? Zuko was giving his girlfriend a shell, and then she was like, oh, well, why would I want this? She was really not in a good mood, ever. Oh man, but that girl, all the guys are so attracted to that girl. Now Zuko's bringing ice cream to his girlfriend, and he dropped it on her. Ah, man, really not such a great life, is it? Okay, and Azula wants to play some volleyball? Man, Zuko's so dramatic, though. Like, took off his robe or whatever it was in a dramatic fashion. All right, team, they're gonna play. Oh my god, Azula, even in a volleyball game, she looks for like the weakness of the people and like plans in a cruel way. Wow, the intensity at which they play volleyball is amazing. The net even caught on fire. That's insane. Oh my god, calm down, Azula. Wow, they're gonna be invited to this party. And some of the most important teenagers of the Fire Nation are gonna be invited. But they don't know that Azula and Zuko are who they are. Alright, interesting. Let's see how this goes. What? What just happened right now? The bird that was going to the Fire Lord, like, was defeated by this other bird, and then the message. Oh, it's that assassin guy, right? He got the letter that said that the Avatar was there. Man, it's amazing that that bird, like, actually recognized the message or whatever it was that had just happened. Azula's so proud of being punctual to come to this party, but no one's here yet. Oh, this guy's dad is an admiral. Oh, okay, that's cool. Man, Azula's really awkward at making conversation. Zuko and that girl are so, like, they don't really match. And Zuko's super jealous of anyone. They saw this other guy and he was like, oh, you like him, don't you? I'm like, what? Oh my, all the guys like that girl. It's like, six guys surrounding her or something. Okay, and then she just beat them up and got out of there. Man, and then Azula just made her cry because the guys don't actually like her. And then Azula saying that she's a little jealous of her. Yeah, all the guys are like super intimidated by Azula, but I guess she doesn't recognize it. It's just the way she talks, it's so like, it talks about these like really dark things. Oh my god, and now Azula is laughing weird. Man, Zuko and this girl are like not, no, doesn't work. All right, Azula's laughing at this guy's jokes now. And he's like, oh, okay, I'm in. I can do this. Oh my god, this is so weird. Azula's like, what? What just happened? Azula just said, your arms are so strong. Yeah, I know. And they just kissed. What? How does that work? Oh, wow. And then Azula's just like, yeah, I'm the strongest in the world. I'll dominate the earth. Oh, man. Oh, dominate the earth? Wait, is the planet called the earth here? Because there's the earth kingdom. So I don't know. How does that work? Man, Zuko is quite jealous. Stop talking to my girlfriend. Whoa. He's being quite violent now. Oh, it's over between them. It's done. All right, Zuko left the party. Ah, man, this is, I guess, not such a fun life, is it, Zuko? Even though he dreamed about some of this. Now he's remembering his childhood now. And he and Azula used to come here. Oh, and his mom. I think that was his mom.
who they showed anyway.
Oh, and that was Iroh?
Hmm. Good times, I guess. Where is he now? Is he in the house that they used to stay at?
Yeah, it is.
Here's a picture of them.
Young Zuko right there.
He looks so different without that scar.
And the mom.
Hmm. Wow. He's grown a lot since then. He used to be just a kid back then.
Oh, Toph woke up.
Oh no, who's here?
Well, they know that the Avatar is here, but...
Is it the assassin or is it the two guards or whatever that noticed that the Avatar was there?
Yeah! It's that killer guy!
Oh no!
What is that? Well, he has like a power with his forehead eye.
And I don't know what that is, but it looks pretty dangerous.
No.
Zuko's just feeling nostalgic about those times, how everything's changed now. But Azula thinks this place is depressing. She's not very sentimental.
And it's interesting how calm everything is with Zuko and Azula and the other two compared to the Avatar team who are like fighting for their lives
because there's like someone that wants to kill Aang.
No. Wow, what is this place? This place is so... Actually, looks kind of nice. All these really tall rocks. Where are they here? This place is interesting.
Man, Aang's in quite a lot of danger here. We don't really know who he's dealing with.
This guy seems to have a very peculiar power.
What? What is happening? It's like in slow motion right now.
I guess Aang's pretty fast though. Let's see if the guy's...
Oh, he's like hiding right there under one of the rocks.
Oh, but the guy figured it out.
Man, that power with his eye on his forehead is insane.
Oh, nice. But Appa was like right there. So he was saved and now they're good.
At least for now.
But yeah, definitely not random.
Oh, he's burning a painting of his family.
He got so upset when that girl like talked about it.
Wow, he called Ty Lee a circus freak.
Why did she join the circus?
Because she didn't want to be the same person as the rest of her siblings. She had six other siblings.
Oh, but she's saying that Ty Lee really wants attention. That's why she's trying to make up for it now.
That girl, yeah, she doesn't show any feelings or emotions.
Her childhood was not difficult.
She was a rich only child who got everything she wanted if she did what she was asked to do.
Interesting.
Wow, she really did show her emotions now. Told them to leave her alone.
Man, this seems really interesting. They're all talking about their childhoods.
He's complaining about his dad. How he gave him a permanent lesson.
Who are you angry at? Azula says.
He's just angry.
Everyone?
Who is he angry at? He doesn't know.
He's angry at himself, I think.
Who is he angry at?
Answer the question, Zuko, answer!
He's angry at himself! Yeah, I was right! That's so cute. It's so interesting.
I'm angry at myself.
Oh, wow, okay, they're back together, apparently.
I guess you wouldn't understand, Azula.
Oh, but Azula doesn't complain about anything.
Yeah, just Azula's something else.
Her own mother thought she was a monster.
That's kind of insane, actually, to think about.
Oh my god, they're like ruining the party, destroying the entire house now?
They're so mean!
And the guy's just crying.
What? What is this, man? This... These four, that's not cool.
Nope, not cool.
All right, so that was another episode of Avatar The Last Airbender.
So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe so that you get notified for all the new videos that I make.
And as you know, new videos are coming out every single day, so you have to subscribe right now.
All right, my friends, my name is Shamim, and I'll see you in the next one.